deathmatch.
Okay, hello. This is my introductory video.
Use of deadly force is authorized.
My gamer tag is... My PSN ID actually is Maverick_Z89. I play with my cousin, Rarlot, and my twin brother, DarkFrosty77. In this game, I'm actually playing with a party of four. Dantes is part of our party as well. He is pretty good at quickscoping, because that's his thing. This is actually taken quite a while ago. I am currently Prestige 14, level 50. And as you can see from there, I'm not quite 14th prestige. I basically decided to start uploading gameplay footage onto YouTube and whatnot because a couple of friends of ours suggested that we might actually get a lot of views for our videos. We are pretty good players generally. I'll upload a video actually after this showing you our stats. They are unedited, even though there's really no way of truly finding that out. The numbers are real, even though some of the numbers are skewed because of disconnects, because you get a loss if you get the connection interrupted. That was actually pretty new for me right there. I didn't actually
friendly spy plane inbound
aim at him until like a little bit later on. Someone saved my life. So this is a game where we went 75 kills to 0 deaths, and I do understand that we are playing against noobs. There's really no chance of you being able to get a game with 75 kills to 0 deaths unless you're playing with noobs. So at this point in the game, we're basically telling each other, you know, whoever dies first is a noob, and
friendly QE inbound.
You'll get a slap.
RSR-71's in the air. Friendly napalm strike on the way.
We usually go SR-71's. It's the best kill streak out there. It helps your whole team, and it helps you as well, so we all carry that when we're playing with each other. Except, right now I think Barlot went Blackbirds, Dogs, and Chute, and a Huey, actually. That's his kill floor class. We usually run spy plane if we're actually playing normally, but these guys seem like they were really easy to beat, so I'm guessing my cousin wanted to have a couple more kills under his belt.
Dogs incoming.
And right now I'm spamming my chopper gunner because I can hear that his chopper gunner is going away. But we try to find as much time as we can to play Call of Duty because we enjoy it so much. And that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.